song about. We were teased the fact that you're 4'11". It has to have advantages and disadvantages. What's the advantage?
Of being 4'11"? Mm-hmm. Well, I'm never gonna be taller than George Clooney. I never have to worry about wearing flats. I think people, no matter how, when you're little, people always say how cute you are. Mm-hmm. And it's better than saying you're not very cute, right?
So there's
something. Yeah, that's about the good part.
And what's the disadvantage, if any?
Not being able to see over countertops at the bank. driving like this. Climbing and unloading the dishwasher when taking my life into my own hands. Going to a party and no one knows you've come.
Oh, are you being serious?
They only see your top of your head.
Oh, that's sad.
Yeah, I remember when I first moved to New York and I went to an audition for just a chorus call and all I saw were butts, just butts. I'm like, well, dang it, I need to be in the front so I can see. But, you know, there are worse things to be than short. So.
Absolutely. And, you know, there's a survey that came out that said that short men have more sex and better sex, better in bed than tall men. I don't know if that applies to petite women. You would know.
Well, that's not exactly where I thought we were going. But
where did you think? I'll go anywhere you want with this.
I might agree. I mean, you know, I don't care how tall or short a guy is or a girl is. You just, you know, you enjoy yourself and have a good time.
But have you?
That is so sweet.
That's so sweet.